When searching for sounds or presets in Live, you can easily use the hot swap function of devices or the search function of the browser to change the sounds. Let's take a look at this now. The hot swap function is one of the fastest ways to change presets within a live set. Simply go to the hot swap icon and click on it. The shortcut for this is Q on your keyboard. The hot swap function automatically opens up the folder where the previous preset was found. To load the new sound, I can simply press Enter. You don't have to load a preset from the same folder. When loading a new preset, make sure that you're loading the same type of device preset. To go out of the hot swap mode, simply press the Q button again. The hot swap function also works in drum racks when you want to swap individual sounds or samples. By clicking on the hot swap icon within the drum rack, I can change the individual sounds or samples. In this case, I'd like to load a new kick drum. Live opens a relevant category within my browser, in this case, the kick folder of my drum hits. As with presets, I'm not limited to the folder that is suggested to me, and I can use other sound sources and load them into the drum rack. The search bar in Live's browser allows me to look for specific presets based on keyword searches. I can either click directly into the search bar, or on a Mac, use Command F, or PC, Control F, and type in my keyword search. So I'm going to look for a bass sound. Within each of the labels of the category section, I will now find all results with the word bass. I can also click on the All Results section, which will give me all results with the word bass. My search results will also be reflected in the Collection section. In this particular case, I'd like to load a preset from the device analog. To load this preset, I'll simply drag and drop this preset over the device I wish to change.